Not playing poker so much these days.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Trying to get back into the real workforce, I guess. Back in the day as a programmer, the jobs used to come to me.
Not enough
recruiters
minerals.
Would be like harassing me all the time. Now that I got a 8-year gap on my resume, it's a little more difficult
minerals.
To find a job. But I'm trying.
Not enough minerals.
I had one interview last week.
Additional supply depots required.
Went well, but it's a company
not enough
it's very
minerals.
Difficult to get into. I was considering
not
it more practice.
Minerals.
But we'll see.
Our SCVs are under attack.
What? Hold on. Yeah.
Target acquired.
Is this worth? I think it's worth.
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
Okay.
Is under attack. Additional supply depots required. SCVs are under attack.
Yeah.
Command center upgrade.
Burning, so I don't need to repair it.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Repair is too expensive at this point in the game.
Unacceptable landing zone.
Okay. Seriously? I'm not gonna get much of a scout off, am I? There.
Command center upgrade complete.
Well. I'm gonna guess it's not Mutas.
Not enough minerals. Research, not enough energy. Not enough minerals. Add-on complete. Add-on complete. Insufficient Vespine gas. Not enough minerals. Add-on complete.
It's pretty late on the gas.
Our base is under attack. Mineral field.
Okay,
depleted.
So it is Mutas. That's not good.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Upgrade. Mineral field. Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Can't hold him alone.
That's a lot of bases.
Additional supply depots required. Our SCVs are under attack. Research complete. Mineral field depleted.
Oh, I didn't get down.
Mineral research.
I give up the base, which means I'm probably dead.
Is under attack. Additional insufficient Vespine gas.
Got any extra firepower?
Required. additional supply. Nothing else. Additional supply depots. Not enough. Additional supply depots. Additional supply depots. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Additional supply base depots. Is under attack. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals.
Ugh, so broke.
Not enough minerals.
And he has every base.
Is under attack. Additional supply depots required. Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Insufficient Vespene gas. Additional supply depots required.
Lost a raven.
Base is under attack.
Any extra firepower?
Upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Not enough energy. Base is under attack.
Are you kidding me? He has that space too?
Base is under additional supply depots required. Base is under attack. Additional supply depots. Additional supply depots required. Vespene geyser. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots required. Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply. Not enough energy. Base is under attack.
Not enough energy.
Additional supply depots required.
I mean,
additional supply depots required. Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted.
I can't build here.
Your forces are under attack. Not enough energy. Not enough energy.
I have no energy. It's nice.
Not enough energy. Command center upgrade complete. Not enough. Insufficient vessels. Not enough minerals. Insufficient Vespine gas. Mineral field depleted.
It's heating up out here.
Oh boy.
This mess will be quiet.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Not enough. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I do have full upgrades. I got a couple things going for me.
Not enough minerals. Not enough.
This mess will be quiet.
Ooh.
any extra firepower? It's heating up out here.
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Command center upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted.
Got any extra firepower?
Not enough minerals.
Okay.
Mineral field depleted. Steam geyser exhausted. Vespine geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
This vessel requires assistance.
Your forces are not enough minerals.
Gotta wait for those to morph.
Firepower.
This vessel requires assistance.
I don't have energy for this.
Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack.
This vessel requires assistance.
Mineral field depleted.
Any extra firepower?
Mineral field depleted.
think we did it.
It's heating up out here.
Think we did it. Cirque having the whole map doesn't matter if he doesn't know how to play beyond Judas. Let's take a quick rewind back in the history of this game. To a point where it's, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 base on 4. If you even count this as a base, since it died so many times. Is 33 units. Oh, I think he killed off one of them before it launched. So he killed one unit. Man, how do you fly over four widow mines, which is the perfect amount to kill every muta, and only lose one unit? That's why the space had no chance. I thought after flying over those, you wouldn't have much of a... army left there. Oh, that's the main reason I wanted to rewind, so I wanted to see how strong that hit was. So disappointing. So he's getting good Hellbat defense, but his army composition is a whole bunch of... flying units that don't perform well versus missile turrets, widow mines, ravens. 27 units. Even that didn't kill that much. Killed 8 units, which I guess is good, but you'd expect each whale mine to at least kill one each. So it only killed 2 extra beyond that. All that without structure armor? Oh, structure armor is so important. Oh!